is kind of a big park, right?
Right.
Today, thank you so much.
Right.
Today, we have driven from about the south entrance all the way to the north entrance, just to say we could. The north entrance had service, so we got to communicate with our family for the first time in days. Say, yes, we are alive. We're just in Yellowstone. Now we're headed off on a nice scenic drive to try to see wildlife. Fingers crossed. We're gonna see bison for sure, but I'm hoping to maybe see a black bear or a moose. We're really excited. I really wanna see some wildlife that's not outside of our tent. We did hear an animal last night. I love wildlife, just not in the dark. Anywho, we're gonna try to see some in person in the car at a distance, which is exciting. I'm really excited. So, wish us luck. All right, we're keeping our eyes peeled.
It's a rock.
Is that a bear?
Almost, close.
Almost.
We missed it on cam, we definitely saw
it. Yeah, no, we saw like a herd of grizzlies.
Yeah, they definitely don't travel in packs, but these ones
did. This one's dead. Are you eating our grizzly bait? Just kidding. Never feed wildlife. That was not a good joke.
What an awful joke. Can't believe you'd say something like that.
We were told the best time to come to see the wildlife is dawn and dusk. But unfortunately, our campsite's 2 hours from here.
Also, it doesn't help that we're on the very south end, and this is on like the northeast end of the park.
Still nothing.
Just one lonely buffalo.
Yay! There's a herd.
Tons of buffalo.
Yay, buffalo! We're headed towards the herd. It's so cool. It's beautiful out here. Oh, look at that guy. He's kicking up dust. Oh, and he just, oh my god, he's rolling around. That was really cool. There's a lot of people that are watching. I kind of wonder if the buffalo wonder why there's a herd of people watching them, watching their herd. We're now going over to another herd that we saw at a distance. This one looks crazy.
Yeah, that's just it's huge.
Go, go, go. I'm glad we got to see some bison. We love buffalo. They're so cute. They're just like big, cuddly cows. And so we got to see them from very far away, but it was still pretty rewarding. If you ever have a day in Yellowstone just to drive it, I would recommend it.
Highly recommend
it. It's gorgeous. It does take a lot of time, but it's worth it. On our way back from our nature wildlife drive, we saw 3 elk. At least now we've seen bison and elk.
And then hopefully tonight we'll be able to check off the bear.
If you go to the restroom in the middle of the night, I swear you'll find one.
Yeah, absolutely.
At this one site that we're at. But Andrew was too scared. He made it to the bottom of the ladder and then ran back up.
Yeah, I was working outside, doing some stuff in the car. I had my headlamp on and I heard something snap behind me and I turned around with my headlamp and I didn't see anything. And then I heard something like in front of me and then at another campsite and was like, you know what? I'm gonna go back up. Don't need to pee anymore.
He missed his opportunity.